We'll be right back. I just want to make this quick video because 4 years ago, I gave my heart to Jesus. And I know everyone here thinks that, you know, I've been trying to make hardstyle behind the scenes or something, but I don't make hardstyle anymore. I hate hardstyle. It sucks. It sucks the life out of you, man. It's so bad. At least after you know Jesus. It's a whole different story, man. So, but 4 years ago, you know, I was making hardstyle, and, you know, I was thinking, you know, I was doing it for 10 years, and I thought that it was going to be, you know, everything that I wanted to be. But, you know, I would come off stage, and I'd be suicidal, you know, I'd be depressed. Nothing was helping. You know, I got into drugs, you know, I got into so many different things, but, you know, I was just looking for peace, and, you know, hardstyle wasn't giving me peace. You know, I'd play shows. I thought it'd be so cool to play shows, but, you know, I'd come off stage depressed, you know, come off stage still, you know, alone or, you know, just stupid. So, but, 2019, I gave my heart to Jesus. I asked God, I said, God, if you're real, reveal yourself to me and help me if you are real. And he said, okay. And after that, I just stopped smoking pot, started praying, got baptized with the Holy Spirit, started praying in tongues, get down on my face in the morning and just pray in the Spirit. Come on, there is power in the name of Jesus, man. When you actually preach, when you actually, when you really get serious with God and you proclaim that name, Jesus, like something changes in you. And when I started doing that, he took away that desire to make hardstyle. The experiences now that I have with God through prayer is greater than any pot could ever give me, any drug could ever give me. And it's holy, it's pure, it's real, it's not, it's not only just for, you know, for a few moments. It's real peace that I have with God. So I just want to say this to anyone that's watching, and there are going to be some people watching. So I just want to say that if you're struggling with hardstyle, if you're struggling with porn, if you're struggling with drugs, because that all that stuff comes with that music. It makes you want to do that sort of stuff. If you're struggling with that, man, like there is power in the name of Jesus. Just cry out to Jesus. Just say, Jesus, if you're real, help me. And I promise you, he will.